Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl, AI the Great, and today I'm coming at you with another great video. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. My content is fragrances, fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. Now let's get started. Now guys, before we get started on today's video, I want to sincerely thank all of my new subscribers. I'm so blessed, I'm overjoyed, I'm humbled, I'm overwhelmed, like this is insane. I just wanna thank all of you for subscribing, for commenting. I've met so many great, beautiful people here on YouTube, and I'm just excited to see where this journey is gonna take me. So thank you guys for being a part of this amazing journey with me. Guys, today's video is going to be very exciting. We're at a boxing match right now. So we're at a boxing match, but it's a friendly boxing match. We're gonna have a friendly competition. This is kind of like a comparison video, but I wanna do a versus of two of my favorite fragrances for summer, which are typically known as summer in a bottle or vacation in a bottle. So that's Tom Ford Soleil Blanc, and we have Mancera Holidays. Now, this is a luxury designer, Tom Ford, and our Mancera is niche. So I wanted to have a very friendly competition between the two to see who reigns supreme in the title of summer in a bottle. Now, before we get into them, we have the winner of the undercard. So the undercard winner is none other than Estee Lauder's Bronze Goddess. This is a beautiful fragrance. So let me tell you the notes in this fragrance. So she has coconut, tiare flower, sandalwood, amber, and vanilla. This is so long lasting. I mean, look at the base, sandalwood, amber, and vanilla. This is a very heavy, warm, beachy, suntan lotion type of scent, and I absolutely love it. This is the 2019 release, I believe, and this is the Eau de Parfum. So yeah, winner of the undercard, congratulations, you've won. Now let's get into the video. So just so you know guys, so we're gonna have six rounds, and they're gonna be based on the retail price, packaging, aesthetic of the packaging, and then we have packaging functionality of the packaging. We're gonna break down the notes, then we're gonna talk about performance, and the number six is the all-around scent. So that's six rounds. So let's start with Mancera. So the retail price of this fragrance, this is a 60 ml bottle, and this retails for $95. This is a great retail price. You get a lot for your money, great value for your money. Now, while I'm going through the rounds, I want you guys to leave it in the comments below of who you, which one you think is the winner for that particular round. Like I said, it's retail, packaging, aesthetic, and functionality. We're gonna break down the notes, the performance, and then the overall scent. So Mancera, $95 for 60 mil. And now we have Tom Ford. This is a 50 mil, and this retails for $250. So as you can see, this round was won by Mancera, because you're getting much more value for your money. Now we're gonna talk about the aesthetic of the packaging. Let's go back to the Mancera. So this bottle it's a clear glass bottle, but the juice inside, it's kind of like a gold, like a pale cognac kind of color, like a light gold color. And then we have the gold sticker here and the gold top. And it's a very thin, sleek, thin round bottle. So that's this bottle here. Now, the Tom Ford bottle is white. It's pretty opaque. You can't see inside. It has the gold sticker here and the gold plaque up here. So this is the aesthetic of both bottles. Now, leave it in the comments below of who you think won this round. Now, in my opinion, I gave this round, the aesthetics, to Tom Ford. So Tom Ford has won round two, aesthetics of the packaging. This is a beautiful bottle. It's just white with the gold. It reminds me of like wearing a beautiful white outfit, to a nice white summer party with gold accessories. This is a beautiful bottle. This is beautiful as well, but in comparison to the Tom Ford, the Tom Ford took that. So now we're on to round three. Now round three is packaging functionality of the packaging. Now, I'm not even going to tell you the winner right now because we can get into it, but so look at the Tom Ford bottle. It's, you know, beautiful looking bottle. However, this bottle cannot be picked up by the cap. Oh, now it's showing out because now you're on camera, so now you want to stay tight. But if you are familiar with Tom Ford, you know these caps are just, they basically just cover the atomizer. Like it doesn't really have that much of a stopper. So these are not recommended to be picked up by the cap. So Tom Ford lost that round. This round has gone to Mancera. Yes, Mancera has won round 3 for the functionality of the packaging. This is a twist off cap, guys. It's a twist off cap. Not only is it a twist off cap, once you put it in, like you can actually clip it on and then twist it. So it's like a double, you know, because if you don't twist it, it still has enough, you know, strength for you to pick it up by the cap, but you twist it. So this is a great bottle for traveling. This can be thrown in your bag. You don't have to worry about it. This Tom Ford, you can't just throw this in your bag because this is going to come off. This is going to be spraying all over the place. It's just a hot mess. So round 3 goes to Mancera. Now we're going to talk about the notes. And these two have pretty similar notes. The notes that they have in common are bergamot and ylang ylang. The Tom Ford has benzoin extract, which is kind of like vanilla, and the Mancera has vanilla. So let's go to the Mancera first. So this fragrance is considered a floral woody, and the notes are bergamot, tiare flower, ylang ylang, marine notes, sandalwood, vanilla, and white musk. So the marine notes are definitely synthetic notes. And Mancera is really known for having, you know, synthetic notes. So now let's go into the Soleil Blanc. So the Soleil Blanc has bergamot, cardamom oil, pistachio accord, ylang ylang, benzoin extract, and coco de mer. Now, there's a misconception about this fragrance that it has a note of coconut in it, and it does not have coconut. It kind of gives you a scent, a vibe of coconut because it has a coco de mer, and that is a nut off of a palm tree in the Seychelles. So, and those are islands, East African islands in the Indian Ocean. And that is what the composition of this fragrance on the Tom Ford website, the inspiration was, you know, just small luxurious islands, just luxuriating on small luxurious islands. And I think that he got the inspiration for the coco de mer on one of those islands in the Seychelles. But that scent of the coco de mer, it kind of gives off a popcorny, coconutty smell. So that's where we're getting the coconut note, the coconut scent from, but there is no coconut notes in this fragrance. However, there is a coconut note in the Mancera. So because both of these have synthetic notes in them, but the winner of this round, I gave this one to Tom Ford because the notes in the Mancera are more synthetic. There are more synthetic notes in the Mancera than in the Tom Ford. And I had to give it to Tom Ford because the coco de mer. And we were just in the Seychelles when the life was semi-normal and we were able to travel and live our best lives on beautiful island resorts. And we were in the Seychelles on Mahé Island, and I actually got to see a coco de mer. That was exciting for me. So of course I'm gonna give the notes round to Tom Ford. Now we have the fifth round, and that is performance. So let's start with the Tom Ford. So if you read a lot of reviews and you watch a lot of reviews on YouTube, you're gonna get the consensus that the Tom Ford is not long lasting at all. And in my opinion, well, on my skin, it's actually different. It's, you know, it actually lasts for about 5 to 6 hours on my skin. It doesn't project as I would want it to. But it does leave a beautiful scent trail for, you know, just a couple of hours. But I am a very, very heavy sprayer. I definitely overspray, hashtag team overspray. So with the performance, the Tom Ford, it's good. It's definitely one of my most high performing Tom Ford fragrances in my collection. Now, Mancera Holidays. This is a performance monster. This is a projection monster. And this has a very, very, very long longevity on this scent. So in this round for performance, this definitely goes to Mancera. Mancera is known for having very high performance. Well, the fragrances of Mancera that I have in my collection, they all perform very well. I have no issues with longevity, no issues with sillage. I don't have to overspray. So Mancera, round 5. So now we're at the last round, the final round.
Final round.
And that is the scent, just the overall scent. Now,
finish him.
They're both beautiful scents, both gorgeous scents. The Mancera is more coconutty, you know, it's a heavier base. It's a little warmer because of the vanilla and the coconut and the wood. So it's definitely a heavier base. It's a beautiful scent. But I had to give this round to Soleil Blanc. Soleil Blanc won this round because of the Tierra flowers, Ylang Ylang. So this has more of a floral, and then it also has pistachio accord. So it's nutty, it's floral. You know, it has kind of like a coconutty type of vibe, even though there's no coconut in here. I had to give this to Tom Ford. Soleil Blanc won round 6. So guys, it's even. Mancera 3, Tom Ford 3. So they're both great scents. Now, do you need both of them? They will definitely be different in your collection, I feel. If you don't want to spend the money on the Tom Ford, you can definitely have the Mancera, and it's a beautiful scent. It's very long lasting. It's actually more bang for your buck with the Mancera. Like I said, $95 for 60 ml of product. This is 50 ml of product and it's $250. So, I mean, if budget is what you're worried about, definitely the Mancera, and you will not be disappointed. But if you're not concerned about the budget, then I think both of them is very good to have in your collection. So that is Tom Ford Soleil Blanc and Mancera Holidays. Both summer vacation scents in a bottle. The Tom Ford, guys, I love Tom Ford so much that I have, this is what I travel with, my little spray, because I just always want that scent on me. I have the shimmering body oil, which has the scent as well. It doesn't last long in terms of the scent, but the shimmer and the oil is just beautiful on your skin when you're wearing an off-the-shoulder top in the summer. It's beautiful. And I have my backup bottle because I'm not generous with the sprays of the Soleil Blanc. I go ham, I go in. Hashtag team overspray. So I don't want to have to worry about, oh, I can't spray too much because I'm going to run out. Because when I run out, guess what? I have a backup bottle. And this is a 100 ml backup bottle. That's how much I love this scent. I never want to be without it. So that's it, guys. Thank you for joining me here at this boxing round. It's so funny. I'm not into boxing. Bae, however, is a boxing fanatic, so I kind of just like adapted, you know, just the concept of boxing, and I wanted to bring that to these fragrances. Just a friendly versus competition. They're both great fragrances. They're both winners in my eyes. I just wanted to have a little fun with them. So thanks, guys. Remember to continue to subscribe, continue to like and comment. Comment down below. Like, let's talk about fragrances. Let's talk about fashion. I want to do a fashion and a beauty video soon, but let me know if you guys want to see anything like that yet, because I'm feeling like right now you guys are really into the fragrances, so I don't want to, you know, get off that train just yet, but I do have some fashion and beauty videos in mind that I want to bring to you guys. So just keep sharing, subscribing, liking, commenting. Thank you so much, guys, for your support. I'm overwhelmed. I love it. I'm blessed. Thank you. Remember to stay safe. Stay masked up, sanitized up in this treacherous time that we're going through right now. But it'll all get better. So remember, guys, continue to subscribe and like and comment. Be great, stay great, and always strive for greatness. AI the Great, signing out. Peace.